Thank you. That's our fun one we like to do for a little cover jam. So now we're going to get it with a first and favorite of mine that I love singing and I wrote. This one's called Crazy Cat.
Sugar, that's the way it's gonna be. You jump, jump there. You jump, jump, jump. Everywhere.
Yeah, this one. Exactly. All right, this is a little ballad that we're going to do for a second, and it's called Evelyn. you. Thanks for coming. you. Thank you so much. And that's all the time we got, folks, but thank you for having us so much. And it's been a really fun day here.
Song here, buddy. First off, though, a hand for the band. What a bunch of musicians there. And I want to say this is exactly what we need in the scene. Some fresh, young talent. There's enough old guys like me. This is what we need right here, friends. You will remember this show, because this guy is going places. You remember we saw that guy? We saw him. He kicked off Viva Las Vegas back in 2023. Ladies and gentlemen, get to know him while you can, because this guy's going to be big right here. Happy birthday to you. And I don't know if you realize it or not, but you kind of have that Eddie Cochran shoulder thing going on. Right? Let him know, Tony Corbin!
Thank you. We're going to do one more song for you. I'm going to put the guy on the guitar for it. This one's a special song for me because it's called Pontiac Blues, and while I drive a 1947 Pontiac, and Rev said, don't mention my car, but I had to mention it.